Jeff, left-handed batter. Bracewell, ready to whip that right arm around, and does so with a fastball that's driven deep down the left field line, slicing toward the foul pole, and gone inside the pole, down the tunnel, over the wall. Ryan O'Hearn leaves the yard for his 11th home run of the year, and the Chasers lead 4-0. That was a fastball. It kind of got in on O'Hearn a little bit, but he's so strong, he was able to muscle it down that opposite field line.